Welcome on board. Yeah, that's the sound of us getting the engines charged, balanced, focused, and in harmony for the trip here. Man, that last show blew me away. The Keith Richards show just blew up. I've had almost 1,000 listens since I did that just two nights ago. Three nights ago, I guess it was. And usually it takes me a few weeks to get to the next 1,000 listens, which I always do a live, simulated live show and celebration. And this one hit me so quick I didn't have a chance to organize and contact folks to fill out a live show. So we're going to spend a little time in the studio, and then we're going to head out live. I'll tell you what we're going to hear, and then we'll just go for it. We're going to start off with Serge Gainsbourg doing Relax Baby Be Cool, and I've been carrying him around for well over a decade, and it's great to throw on when I do want to relax and get cool. Then we're going to have Charlie Beal doing Stop Breaking Down Blues. I played that on a show not real long ago, and I usually don't repeat myself, but this was just perfect for this time and place. Then we're going to have the World Stylers doing Put It Right Here. Then we're going to have the Dandy Warhols from the studio doing Rock Bottom, and then we move out live with the Dandy Warhols doing Bohemian Like You and Shaken, and then Traffic doing Glad and Freedom Rider. So get your heads right, strap on your space helmets, and let's fire up the engines. Getting us going here is going to be tape 5. Fasten your head belts.
I'm warming up, yeah?
Relax, baby, be cool. Relax, say the blues is.
Thank you.
Oh, oh my. like a hurricane inside your heart. When earth and sky are torn apart, he comes gathering up the bits, but hoping that the buzz of it, he needs you. With a silver star between his eyes that open up at hidden light, big men crying with defeat, see people gathering in the street. You feel good. You feel good. Freedom rider. When lightning strikes you to the bone, you turn around, you're all alone. By the time you hear that siren sound, then your soul is in the lost unknown. Forever! Forever! Freedom rider.
Night for us.
Thank you. Hey, back here in the lounge in the space and time craft. the Spring Wind Sonic Space and Time Crack. And I'm going to be getting on the road again here. God willing, the creek don't rise. I'll be coming to you from Ohio next show. That'll be next Friday morning, early morning, depending on what part of the globe you're on. I got to check that out, actually. I've kind of lost track of how the time flows all the way around the globe. I know it's 3 hours later on the East Coast than it is here in England. Quite a number, 5, 6 hours later than that? Something like that. We're all here now. So I want you to take care. And that last show, one thing I've learned is that people love the Rolling Stones and people really love Keith. And both of those shows I've done recently have blown up, but nothing like the Keith show. And for those of you who are new, I go all over the place and exploring what's happening, what's out there musically, all oriented to be having a beat and you can dance to it, the old American Bandstand motto. If it had a beat and you could dance to it. So let's get on out of here. Y'all take care. Have a wonderful wonderful week, and I'll come to you from back in the Midwest.